Are you unbreakable? 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 Are you unbreakable?
Meaning good, I realize I'm a part of a time-honored accord which is known as the backbone of America, the American youth. I'm in the future of society. Through me, all things are possible. I will strive to become the total package, maintain the average, play two sports, and have a good relationship with parents, teachers, friends, and law enforcement, and ask for more household chores. Yes, I'm unbreakable.
Stand there, you see, I sound like them. Hello, push rings back and push six coops that's yellow. Plus clicks that expand from hand to elbow. Spray up your days in any teller you in. Crack bragging, take a bragging, I'm a Mick V dragon. Destiny's street sleepers inside the beam of wagon. I rely on Ben Stein, shut it down if I die. Put that on my diamond bezel, you're messing with the devil.
Me, cause I'm untouchable.
What happened was is that I remember many years ago when I was a little boy, maybe 10 years old, 8 years old, and my dad woke me up and said, "Listen, man, we're going to go for a walk in the park." So I said to myself, my dad was a big black monster, so I couldn't laugh out to him or suck my teeth or, you know, act like, you know, I didn't want to do it. So I said, "What's up, Pop?" He said, "Listen, man, we're going to take a trip to the park. We're going to do a little walking thing." I said, "All right, Pop, whatever you say, man." So we started walking down the street, walking. And we came upon a spot just like in the proximity to this with water around it. And he had some string and a couple hooks in his pocket. He grabbed a branch from the tree, broke it off, and tied a string to the branch. It was a washer. He took a washer and tied it up to the end of the hook. And it was a washer, the hook, and put a worm on there. Everything had a corn, a worm. Dropping the, I didn't really value it that much that day. But as I got older, I realized it was very important to me. So I wanted the Cream Kids to experience the same exact thing I experienced many years ago. And I pray that they have the same joyous experience. In addition to, we took 60 kids and we walked them exactly a little over a mile. And we caught a little bit of cadence. And right now, nobody got hurt. We caught two fish. And one thing my dad said when we went fishing with my brothers, we always said we had three rewards, three gifts.
I get one.
One was who catch the first fish, who catch the biggest fish, and who catch the most fish.
Have you ever fished before?
No.
All right, how you feel about learning how to fish?
Good.
Good? All right, you want to catch a fish today?
Yes.
All right, if you catch one, what you going to do?
I'm going to trap it.
It feels great to be a part of something instead of being in something bad.
Well, the mentor program is a good thing for kids to get out of the streets. So I pretty much feel safe here.
It's from 8 to 12 in some kind of street right now. And we have fun, they feed us, and we play different games. They go on the streets.
Big O. Look like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do. So I guess I remain the same.
There's fish and we have hooks, but they're eating the corn off the hook, so it's hard to get hit. I wouldn't do this again, but with better bait.
What do I like about Cream? The thing I like about Cream is that I like to play and have fun.
The favorite teacher I ever had in Cream?
Yeah.
Was Miss Washington.
Thank you, Rodney.
All right, see you later.
Watching the time roll away. Ooh, y'all sitting on the dock of the bay. Wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do. So I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones. Oh, this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dark my home. Lord, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, y'all go sitting.
A child, before life removed all the innocence, my my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again.
Pretending that they're not alone.
A well deeply scarred, somebody's broken heart in a washed out dream. They follow the pattern on the wind, you see, cause they got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me. Make the world a better place. Take a look at yourself and make that change. Na 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 na.
Don't fool the fan, don't fool.
Na 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 na.
And a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know. Cause they got.
Make a change. It's gonna feel real good.